These are both secondhand slimes I got from slime mutuals. Thank you so much.
This is a very lightweight, clay-heavy snow butter. Would be perfect for a beginner or a quiet study slime to squish.
It smells lovely and there is nothing wrong with it. Just not my preferred type of slime. This is Amma's signature chewy texture. I've had a few of them and always love it. This one is no different.
I couldn't really smell anything except a light sweet scent, lots of pops, not tacky or rippy.